Sandals and a grill. The entrance. Very beautiful. Lobby. Oh, hello.
Are you Santa?
Yes. Santa's the grill. It is. This is the Bayside restaurant, which used to be the buffet. Now it's a la carte. It's got a beautiful view on the beach. This is where they have shows at night. Stage. And here's the beach. We have some life jackets. We can do some water entertainment. This is the bistro. It's another waterfront option to eat. Casual dressing. And the beach bistro. And then the pizzeria. And here's the beach on one side. Ooh, looks like they're playing a band. It's pretty. These are some of the beachfront rooms, the balconies. They have a little private beach right in front of them, which is nice. What they're playing here.
So shall it be the end? All right. I give thanks and praise to the Lord, and I will feel all right. Let's get together. Feel all right. One more thing. Let's get together to fight this holy Armageddon. One love. When a man comes, there will be no more to do. One love. Be the end of the chain. There is no hiding place from the Father of creation.
Great music. Here's another bar right here on the beach. Some outdoor showers out here too. Oh, this breeze feels nice. Coffee area. We have Island Roots tour desk. They can help you book any tours you need, or you can also book it ahead with us. Tours of the day. Rick's Cafe, open bar, Margaritaville, booze cruise. All sounds amazing. That's it for now. Stay tuned for more about our experience here at Sandals and a Grill. This is Stories When We Travel.